Hello guys, and welcome back to Let's Play for Software. I don't remember what we were doing last episode, but...
What were we doing last episode? You finish that quest. Go back to the shrine. Fox brought you the animal delish, but probably worry about that. I was thinking of using Camtasia recording this. I don't know how well the quality would be, guys. So. I don't know how to record using not on screen but outside. So yeah, I'm just gonna be using the YouTube's record from camera thing. Oh, is that like already? Nice.
Yeah.
You said you would read me a cookie for bed. Oh, that's right. I got it. This is too big.
Yay!
Hold on. Actually, maybe we don't think. This time. The problem is to return some my former senpai. I'm having him run tests for Chisako and run investigation. This time the test tell me that the test was all done. Didn't matter his tone, he didn't find anything. The place hasn't
already come with the fucking good old and what we can do specifically. Something wrong. Jeez. Wake up. I know I can't stay with this way forever. Oh, you're still here. I need to fix myself. You sat with Jamie for some time in silence before going into the room. I'm sure you're all feeling anxious, knowing you're home and teachers to see. Oh no, it's us teachers are kind of afraid of ourselves. The culprit is still on the edge. There was no sense wasting time worrying about it, but bright orb says, shiny eyes, let's go. Oh, you guys are so funny. Extra hurt, extra from the pillow. Back to the pillow, I'm not that bad. I think it's a silver bomb? Yep, silver bomb is right. Oh yeah, I got my Xbox and my new Xbox, so I should be doing I was playing new Sonic Generations, but I don't know how well the quality will be. So yeah. So I'm going with Book River Bay. Wandering with a pensive yesterday. Yesterday's hands. Found it, it's a print sticker, a clip sticker I found. Hey, where's that here? See, it's a black one. And then someone inside me, I thought I was above this place. A lot of people saw me as the enemy because Janice was going around the shopping street. But when I met her, she told me, friends are parents, you're you. Even if she didn't really mean it, it made me happy. Except for I started to think that maybe this town wasn't all that bad. But then, it pisses me off too, it makes me mad. I wanted to talk with her more. I didn't get to know her better. But she's not here anymore. Yes, he's coming up. Dude, I'm getting there. I'm gonna get that fucking setup. Oh, she's not here anymore. Okay, the freaking that I was leaving the boy and I said, no, no. When the murder started, I got excited.
said that there was probably a point to me being in India, and I couldn't really understand that. And the fact that I was such a loser and jumping at the nerves I never thought about what I was doing. I used to be in I'm sorry, but they are awake now, and they get over the fact that Saki Senpai is a friend. That when this game ends, I'll have no way to work, and I'll have to change.
You made me realize that.
It's in you, Aloy, and you don't see his friends. You're gonna bother me, you and me.
God, that was actually funny. It's been a while with Yosuke and Mom. Better. I don't want to hurt both the new things at the same time. Thank you. squirrel and oh yeah, this is where you would buy reset. I hate this fest, I just don't remember like early. Thank you. My social doesn't have a bonus episode, guys. Ding!
Welcome!
Oh, hey. Wow, I got 7. I got 8 of it. Oh my god. 2 social links, not what?
Yep.
Yo, yo, Coon. Hey, that guy is our drummer thing with a awesome investigation. I can't stop worrying about it. You're worrying about things. We have tests coming up next week. Sigh, but I can't tell you when I'm thinking about it. I'm just taking time. Fuck ass. Yo, fucking people. Thank you. never could do anything today because it's raining. I'm gonna go fishing today, guys.
This potion day. Your first term finals begins. We have to see you until the weekend. You didn't hurry to school. Finals day one. What's the root of the number 10? This term ham originated from and contains dragon. Finals day 2. What's the name of the Japanese poetry collection that includes many poems by Kunishi Yuno de Koma? Which philosopher started laws of the depression of the state? What purpose did Blue Island serve for the ancient Egyptians? Harvested on the swan, and that'd be melon. Thank you.
It's all over! I'm so sleepy.
Yuck! Don't yawn in my face like that. Hey, for the third question on the English test, which phrase did you choose? I went with used to. Wrong.
So much for Chie going abroad. Heck, why leave Inaba? You have so much right here.
Oh, you're so annoying!
Yo.
No more encores. I mean, hi everyone.
Whoa, more losers?
What do we need to know English for? I can always ask for a translator. How did you do, Senpai? Wow, you're amazing.
Enough about the exams already. What's going on with the murder case?
Why don't we head to our special headquarters? We haven't been there in a while.
I'm kind of bummed. Not just because exams are over, but the whole thing with the police finding a suspect. I mean, we believed that only we could solve this case, and now...
Well, we still don't know yet. They haven't made an arrest.
So, we gotta set on our thoughts.
Crying out loud. It's nice to have a suspect, but where the hell is he? We're at the end of our rope here.
You guys! Did you hear what I said? This case is as good as solved. Don't worry, kids. It's only a matter of time before we bring in the suspect. I mean, the guy's kidnapping people at random and slaughtering them. We won't rest until we bring him to justice. I gotta get going.
Now? I'm really worried. On the other hand, the police have a search warrant out for the guy. We should stay out of it.
Yeah.
I just remembered. There was a question on the exam that I didn't get. I think it was the chemical and the question was... Oh, I see. I chose acetic acid. Duh, of course it couldn't have been vinegar. Hey, you had that question too.
Shut up. Don't call me by my...
Wow, kind of harsh, aren't you? I heard you got a nosebleed when you were around our senpai.
Hey, who the hell blabbed about that?
But anyways, Rurisei-chan, why don't you ask Yukiko to help you study?
I guess, but wouldn't you rather ask a senpai of the opposite sex? Senpai, I'm not a nuisance to you, am I?
This girl's dangerous. Hey, any idea how Teddy's doing?
Oh yeah, I forgot to mention it. Check this out.
It's Teddy!
I let him stay at my place. In return, he's now our official store mascot.
So he's hiding in plain sight. Reverse psychology, huh? Man, he looks like one happy bit.
He kept saying that he didn't want to go back, so I made him a deal. Now, since I've got nothing better to do, I'm gonna go bug it.
Oh, I wanna go too.
Can I feel his soft burn?
John, just shut up.
Hey, Senpai? Now that I'm getting the hang of school, I want to go out more and see the sights. But I tend to get recognized everywhere I go, so I'm a little nervous about going out on my own. And you seem like the type of guy who knows all the cool spots in town. Really? Woohoo!
Yes, you can. Social member, please say no. Dollar, I am man down. Thou hast established a new bond. Bring me closer to the truth. Thou shalt be thus waiting for some of the lovers. Thou established a new sacred Chicago. Social member, the lovers. You may earn an experience boost with bringing for some of the lovers.
If you ever have some time to kill, think of me, okay? Now come on, let's go
faster,
Teddy.
Teddy!
Teddy! Hey!
Poor Teddy, what did he always get from that?
Tonight, we have a special report. The topic is the bizarre serial murder case in Inaba, where the victims' bodies are discovered hanging upside down. Police have yet to announce any progress in the investigation since the discovery of a third victim. Our special report tonight is a summary of the events and the facts in the case thus far.
You still have it, Claudia? Okay.
Nava seems to be anxious about their pockets. Every day after school today, you wonder how long the police investigation is progressing. All you can do now is wait for the results. What should you do today? Okay, this looks like a good place to stop the video, so I'll see you guys next time on Let's Play Persona 4. Every day, down there.